Remember we talked about lifetime value of the customer?
Yes.
Okay. So same type of exponential experience. You're looking at the client, the customer, and seeing just what that one investment might return. I need you to think more exponentially, where the person does not become a transaction. So then again, asking the question, what is the lifetime value of that customer? And then what are you willing to invest in that exponential transactions rather than a linear transaction?
Right on.